and use the device I took from Deathstroke. Alfred, get GCPD to take a look at the final offer, more to Dixon Docks. They'll find Slade Wilson tied up and waiting for them, along with some of Penguin's illegally obtained weapons.
Another anonymous tip? Will do, sir.
Oppressed citizens of Gotham, your cries for help have been heard. I am Anarchy, voice of the people, here to save you from the plague of corruption that now infests this once proud city. Those hired and elected to keep us free and safe won't lift a finger. And why would they? They've been bought and paid for, encouraged to turn a blind eye. If they won't act,
I should hurry to Lacey Towers, where the cops destroy all the evidence from the crime scene Penguin mentioned.
I was hoping to get a minute of your time. See, I've got a story to tell you. About crime and violence. Greed and vengeance.
Available units, call-in status. Possible assignment incoming.
The cops investigating this crime should have a relay station set up. It'll look like a mobile satellite dish, probably on a rooftop.
97, engaging! Just lay into him!
What's your 20?
On the balcony for a smoke with a menace.
Those men on the balcony, that could be my way in.
Shut case. Penguin murdered Black Mask and his lady friend. Maybe they found the bastard's stubby little fingerprints right by the body.
Yeah, we got Penguin now. Like to see him squirm out of this one. Fingerprints, two dead bodies. He's about to do some time.
Look alive! The bat's here!
Thank you.
least believe Penguin murdered Black Mask. But why would he send me here if he was the killer? It doesn't add up. This crime took place days ago. The fire and the exposure to the elements make identifying the victims difficult. The male victim is wearing a black mask, but I can't positively identify him as Roman Sionis without a DNA analysis. Something I can't do in the field. I can identify the female victim based on her fingerprints. Tiffany Ambrose, Roman Sionis' girlfriend. Or one of them, at least. She was no angel. Long list of priors. But nothing to indicate she was the target here. The fire spread as a result of a Molotov cocktail thrown into the room. It may have been intended to destroy evidence. Shallow trajectory of the bullet suggests the shooter could be someone of Penguin's height. But the grooves on the floor suggest that the victim was killed by someone leaning back in a chair. This bullet was fired from a revolver. Ballistics analysis indicates a low angle of trajectory. The shooter could have been someone of Penguin's height, but the pattern in the gunpowder residue suggests the bullet was actually fired by someone lying on the ground. These fingerprints are a match for the Penguin, but they're on top of the soot from the fire. The cops were right. Penguin was in the room, but these prints prove he was here after the murders were committed. If he didn't kill Black Mask. Did. The only thing I know for certain is that Tiffany's shooter was lying on the floor. But why? These white streaks are shoe polish. Whoever shot Tiffany was being dragged along the floor. Besides the victims, there were two other people in the room. Tiffany's shooter, and whoever was dragging the shooter. The location from which the male victim was shot may tell me more. DNA here doesn't belong to either of the victims. Whose is it? The fight broke out when someone startled the shooter. It's not clear who won the fight. It could have been either one of them. I should review the evidence to see if I can learn anything more about either the intruder or the shooter. Fabric analysis indicates the intruder was wearing a white suit or sport jacket. This fabric swatch could help identify the intruder, but I still can't identify the male victim's shooter. There's one impact area I haven't checked for clues. This DNA is from the female victim. The level of oxidation suggests it's been here for several days. If I review the evidence, I may be able to find out what she was doing when she was attacked. She was sending text messages to Roman Sionis about someone named the Joker. Someone killed Black Mask. But this crime took place several days ago, and I saw Black Mask earlier tonight. The only answers I have raise more questions. Who is the Joker? Was he the killer here? Or is he one of the assassins? I have a body, an unknown shooter, and an unknown assailant who attacked the shooter. I need to match the DNA samples against the records in the National Criminal Database to identify who was in the room. Alfred, I need access to the National Criminal Database.
Well, the only way to do that would be to infiltrate the Gotham City Police Department.
Then that's where I'm going.
Sir, you'd need to physically hack into their servers. If you insist on doing something that foolish, you'll need a powerful non-lethal weapon. I recommend coming back here to pick up your concussion detonator.
Not a bad idea.
Let me go! Welcome home, sir. The concussion detonator is on your workbench. Remember, if you use that instead of your fists, you'll do less lasting damage to those police officers and civil servants.
Noted.
Well played, sir. You stopped the electrocutioner with a single strike.
I just used his arrogance to my advantage. A textbook move a child could have avoided.
True, but I doubt the rest of them will go down as easily.
If they do, we'll be eating that Christmas ham sooner than you think.
Guards have been doubled at police precincts since Loeb's murder. You'll need to find a way to sneak in that won't attract attention. Otherwise, you'll never make it to the server room.
Understood. Thanks.
What do you mean? You saw the guy they brought in.
So wait, we give him space to do this. Monster in a cape.
Available units, stand by for status update on potential assignment.
Clarence.
Probably another water pipe bursting. Love to go take a look, but, you know, my ship's over. Low.
This won't be easy, but if I'm going to access the National Criminal Database and find out what happened at Lacey Towers, I need to find the server room without being discovered.
Employees.
They're as corrupt as they come, and they're in my way.
I wish you'd think twice about that approach, sir. You never know when you might need their help. At any rate, your objective is the GCPD server room. I've marked it on your map.
Confirmed!
Be able to access doors like this with my cryptographic sequencer. I'll need to find another way.
I told you already. What I saw is what I saw.
What are you on?
I don't think clean.
don't stand a chance against that many armed men. I can use Deathstroke's remote claw to pass above their heads undetected.
Alright, listen up. While you chokers are playing cleanup to a black game, I was making us some money. I worked out a deal with our pal Black Mask.
I need to silently take down that guard in order to move on.
What does this disruptor of yours do?
Not you again!
Talk, or you won't be walking anywhere, ever.
No way! You gotta answer for dropping me off that rooftop, buddy!
No, you have to answer to me. How does this disruptor work?
Ask one of the pigs! They got it in evidence lockup!
How about we take a little walk up to the roof?
Okay. Okay, you win! It jams weapons, overrides electronic locks, all right? Now you gotta let me go!
How'd that work out for you last time?
Things clean, he should start with you.
This is ridiculous.
Thank you.
Get yourself to a shelter.
You kidding? That's where they round us up. You don't get it. Anarchy gets it, but you? You don't get it, man.
Primary suspect.
That's the best you got?
Suspects in your vicinity, man. So look alive. Pull this off, and we'll all get to retire somewhere nice and warm.
We gotta patrol our own station house? Makes us a bunch of punks, don't it?
Man, I'll never forget.
Not much to look at from up close. Don't know why everyone was so afraid of him.
Listen up, people. I want this bad bastard taken down ASAP. There's a big payday in it for us, so don't screw it up.
Globe goes down and suddenly the station's under attack. Damn this city.
Give me 5 minutes with any of these freaks and I'll have a beg.
Cut him down!
Hey!
son. Herb sighted.
Looks like justice has finally been served, fellas. Now, to see what's under that mask.
Suspects in your vicinity, man. So look alive. Pull this off, we'll all get to retire somewhere nice and warm.
Take one payment off the books, and these guys think they own you for life.
Man, I'll never forget Blast's face when I caught him with all that contraband. Best money I ever made.
Remember, there's 50 million bucks riding on this, so no slacking.
Heard and understood, sir.
Firing your piece means paperwork. All the more reason to use your fists.
Sound off! The bat just took one of you down!
At risk.
We got the back.
Got a beat on him.
Somebody get over here.
Searching your quadrant?
I'll leave that for the boys in SWAT.
Why's that?
Ain't you heard? Brandon made a deal with Black Mask. They're trying to kill the bat and collect the bounty.
You gotta be kidding me. Gordon know about this?
Probably, but what's he...
You're wanted.
Priority 1 alert. All available personnel should be
searching
your quadrant for the 622.
Thank you.
using a security protocol I'm not familiar with, and the windows are reinforced glass. The disruptor in the evidence locker might do the trick. Access the evidence locker. I need an alternate route.
The evidence locker, sir? Well, according to these schematics, it adjoins an old elevator shaft which you can access via the infirmary. You should be able to break in from there. I've added it to your map. To the infirmary. Now look for an entrance to an old elevator shaft. That will take you to the evidence locker.
Got it.
Thank you.
I should be able to bypass the security on the server room door. Disruptor should allow me to get past this gate.
They're gonna let us out, or we'll make our own way out! Yeah,
yeah! How about that? This ain't such a bad Christmas after all!
Where the hell are the rest of the cops?
Maybe the bags killed them all.
I got a pulse.
All right, now. Call it in. Let's get him to Gotham General.
Will do. Somebody to stabilize.
All personnel, report your 20 on Channel 3. Try to get a head count. Sue's missing.
Hmm.
I need access to the National Criminal Database.
It's right here.
You must spend a lot of time here.
Cool poem box. You're bypassing the network security. But you'll need to physically bridge the intranet to the external telecom wires if you want to uplink remotely.
This kind of knowledge could get a young girl into a lot of trouble.
They run under the building.
What does?
The telecom wires. You can access them through the sewers. Wait. Why do you do what you do?
Because I made a promise.
Get out of here!
On my way out, but before I can access the server remotely, I need to hack into the telecom wires under the GCPD.
You should be able to access them from the sewers which run below the building. I'll peg the closest entrance on your map.
They say the bat doesn't have a gun.
Penguin's man said the disruptor can be used to jam their weapons.
Sir, yes, sir! Put the donuts down!
Hurt you, but you need to stay out of my way.
Never.
Listen, I'm on your side.
My side? My side works within the law. My side doesn't leave suspects with broken bones and missing teeth. We've earned Gotham's respect.
If that were true, I wouldn't leave.
Gordon, clear the line of fire!
Hold your fire! If he moves, take him down. You've got nowhere to run.
Move, Gordon! I'm taking him down!
Ugh.
I've highlighted a nearby manhole on your map. Those sewer tunnels lead directly under the GCPD.
Good work, Alfred.
Oh, and, sir, do try to keep out of the muck down there. Remember who has to clean your suit.
Hello? Hello, Batman? It's Barbara. Sorry for hacking into your comms, but I need a favor. Some evidence crates have gone missing. Army-grade stuff, and no one here is doing anything about it. So I'm sending you their GPS location information. Use your weapon disruptor on any crates you find. It'll fry their circuits and render the stuff useless.
There.
That's mine!